Good morning.
Hello, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
For the benefit of our new, our newcomer joining us today for this prayer, I am Pastor Matthew. We've been praying together. This is a forum. It's a brothers or men's forum for prayer. I just want to
Update
you about it's a forum for men for prayer. We pray for ourselves. We pray for our families. We pray also that God should also help us to grow in Him, and that God should also give us power and the strength to serve Him more. And then I'm believing the Lord that as you are joining us today, being the first time you are joining us today, I believe God that God will, you know, visit you, God will locate you, and God will also do great things in your life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Please, as we start this prayer, I understand you are in the night. You are in the night over there, and then I was supposed to be going to the work, but I had to stop my journey so as to fully participate in this prayer of today. Please, try to see that you pray effectively. Do not allow sleep to deny you of today's prayer. Please, try and see that you pray very well.
Okay.
Let's have a word of prayer together.
Okay.
Father, we thank you for bringing us together this very day.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
We appreciate you because of
thank
what
you,
we want to do in our life as men.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you,
Lord,
Jesus.
As we call upon your name this morning, I'm asking that
Hallelujah.
You would give attention to our prayers.
Amen.
And anything that may want to hinder this prayer today, you will have mercy upon us. And
Amen.
Show us the pathway to go in the name
Amen.
Of Jesus.
Amen.
As we are
Amen.
Commencing this prayer now, Lord, I
Amen.
Am asking in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, we commit this prayer before you. Have your way in our midst and in our lives in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Continue now, Lord, continue with us.
Amen.
Amen.
Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Let me tell you, God has been good to us.
Mighty Father, we worship you. We thank you, Lord, for your kingdom. Mighty Father, we worship you. Mighty Father, we worship you. Mighty Father, we worship you.
Amen.
Last year, I was opportune to see or to read the news on the screen here in Nigeria about the disasters, especially in America. A lot of disasters, hurricane, everywhere in America. It happened in Philippines. And a lot of things that happened. Look at the virus or the disease happening presently in China. But God has not allowed all this evil to touch any of us, our family. You think that those people that died, that were more than them, finally, let's thank God. God, I thank you because you have been preserving me. All the evil that has been happening, the hurricane, the disasters, the flood, the diseases, the virus, everything, don't shell it. I will be ashamed soon. I'll let you go. I don't know what you're saying. What I shall do, you are new. The man power for Nicola or Tan Shisha, some water said, no, she said on Bogu. But along with the key, what I shall do, you are a lamb to do below. No, only when she do it, eh, the key, what I shall do, really. Eh, the key, what I shall do, you are, eh, the key, what I shall do, you are. Lift up your voice and appreciate God. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Because God has not allowed evil to happen to you. Why not, God, I thank you. Father, I appreciate you because you've not allowed evil to happen to me. You've not allowed evil to happen to any members of my family. You've not allowed the evil that is flying day by day to be our portion. Lord, I say thank you. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Let's talk to the Lord once again. And she said, the Kowabo. Have mercy upon me, Lord. Anything I have sinned against you, whatever sin it may be that I have committed, that will make my prayers this day not be answered before you. God, I pray you will have mercy. 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 God, I pray you will have mercy.
Amen in Jesus' name.
I think after 5 Nigerian time, I woke up and I'd had my bed. And I was saying, God, what do you want us to pray about this morning? Whenever I want to lead any prayer, I used to ask for God. Then while I was thinking and talking to God, and I heard what God spoke to me, I took my Bible and I opened to the passage, Genesis chapter 1. If you read Genesis chapter 1, God created everything, both the animals, the things, the trees, the game in the water, everything was created. Oh, one thing God continued to call on create, which is man. Genesis chapter 1, verse 26 and 27. That was where God started the creation of man. And in chapter 2, he concluded everything. Chapter 2, Yenujeki Adam Osu. He now removed one of the ribs from Adam to also make a woman for Adam. Not long in chapter 3, Ishuwa Gbogu, Owalo Kosinu Obinrin. Obinrin, eto wa je ki okunrin e je se. I don't know. Are you hearing me, sir?
Yes, sir.
Just if you look at the distance from chapter 1, chapter 2, just chapter 3 in verse 1, the serpent came. Satan came in form of a serpent and spoke to the wife, to the woman. Look at you. You think all these things God said you shouldn't eat. If you eat it, your eyes will be open. You will be like a small god. And the serpent deceived the woman. And the woman hurt him. After eating it, she had no choice than to also, lure the husband into it. and they both ate it. As soon as they finished eating it, they were both naked. What am I trying to say in essence? Allah ti so wa je oloyin edi awon okun yi. Ṣugbọn awon agbara kan wa to n ba wa ja ti o fe ki eto eto ti Olorun fi le wa lowo gege bi okun. Awon agbara kan wa to n ba wa ja ti o fe ki eto yen ko wa lowo.
Ya
ki agbara ti o fe ka gbadun eto ti Olorun fi si wa lowo. Awon adura yen na fe gba lowo yi o. E wo ani mi ni pe bi mi se ji mi ti lo we. Ti mo ka ma gbadura laaro yi. Mi ti lo we Oluwa ki na fe ka so le lori ki na fe ka gbadura le lori. Ọlọ́run dẹ̀ mú mi lọ sínú ẹsẹ̀ bíbélì yìí. A dẹ̀ máa gbàdúrà. Ẹ wo mi ò mọ ohun tọ́lọ́run ti mi ò mọ ohun tí èṣù ti gbà lọ lọ́wọ́ yín àti èmi àti Pastor Matthew àti ẹ̀yin náà mo mọ kọyín sáà. Mi ò mọ ohun tí èṣù ti gbà lọ tí ọ̀tá ti gbà lọ lọ́wọ́ wa. Ṣùgbọ́n lówùúrọ̀ lọ́jọ́ tòní tí a bá lè gbàdúrà dáadáa gbogbo ohun tí ọ̀tá ti gbà lọ. Yálà nídìí bàbá ni, yálà nídìí ìyá ni, àbí ìdílé àná ni. Gbogbo ohun tí ọ̀tá bá ti gbà lọ lónìí wọ́n máa dá padà.
Àmì Jésù.
Mi ni Olúwa máa dá gbogbo ẹ̀ padà fún wa. Láìsàrọ̀ náà, a máa gbàdúrà ni o. A máa kọ́kọ́ gbàdúrà yìí. Olúwa lónìí fẹ́ ó yà bẹ̀ ní wò. Àdúrà tá a máa kọ́kọ́ bá ní Olúwa bẹ̀ ní wò. Amen.
I don't think so now.
Okay.
No, for now.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you, sir. I'm asking so for Oluwa loni se. Mi se ko de niwo. Fowo kan aye mi, de niwo loni. De niwo loni, de niwo, de niwo, de niwo, de niwo. E la no je so Oluwa be.
E je so Olorun yo na mi baba mo toro do ko je so.
I'm going to go to the hospital. God never said you will struggle. This one you will not struggle. No. He created us in his own image, that we should go and replenish the earth. But there are some unseen forces. There are some powers, spiritual powers, that are making us to go through sweat, to go through struggle as a man, not to have these things we are aiming at. There are some powers like that. We are going to come against those powers. Every power that is not of God, that is bringing setbacks to my life, that is taking me to the
Lord, that is
drawing me back, Lord,
that is pulling me back.
That power, break that power. Olùṣàtọ́ ń bọ̀ ní ibi bàbá mi tó ń gbógun ti ayé mi. Agbára tó ń yọ ayé mi lẹ́nu láti ìdílé bàbá mi tó nílò ní di ènìyàn.
Olúwa, Ẹ̀mí mímọ́ Ọlọ́run mi.
Ẹ wò sáà. Oyin sha lo gbe awon to ba de gbe oyin sha se to ti se ibi to ti se ogun to ti gbe oyin sha kosi awon ko to ti se teyin a ma fa won laye awon mo won to ba bi a ma fa won de kokon awon la ma je ta ma je so aye wa ta ma gbadura ko lo nju wa a ma tun so fun wa oluwa oyin sha wo lo pe uko mi oyin sha wo lo ndide ti to oyin sha wo lo ndide baba mi Omi sha wo no dide ti mi ni ti baba mi to so pe aye mi ni ni tumo emi mo oya wo ina so kale je ki no lo do omi sha yen omi sha yen godo gbino omi sha yen godo gbino omi sha yi ni baba mi oya gbino ni ko do e ta ni ke ko do ale
ile baba mi ile baba mi do wo lo so so ko ni ta lo so ni ko mi omi sha wo ka lo ko wo ni wo ka ni ko mi ko
Oluwa, oyin sha wo ni o ba aye ni pom pom orisawo ni o ba aye mi gbe baba mi si orisha baba ti mi I'm from Edo State baba mi si orisha baba mi was a priest of orisha tin ba le ma ba fun yin pe no adura yen is also talking to me as well my father was a priest in my village orisha yen o ma gbe so ori apata apata yen gagan eyan ba ko le debe o de ni ojo to ma n debe yen baba mi si orisha yen before he became a Christian, but Orishaya yin ba ye baba mi ja up to today. I'm telling you the truth for you to know that what I'm, this prayer is not just for you alone. I'm also involved. I'm a Oluwa. Oluwa. Orishawo ni dile baba mi. To so pe aye mi ko ni nitu. E ma poruko yin o. Emi am Nathaniel. Orishawo to so pe aye mi da ta je pe mi ni debi giga. Orishawo lo ti Orishawo ni won ti gbe mi lo nigba ti mo akete yin. Orishawo won ti sowo ko mi fun Orishawo lo poru ko mi. Oluwa lo ni je ki no so kale ko jo Orisha yen. Oluwa o
gbara ke Jesu.
Covenant that has been done over my life, over me, that is working against my life. Covenant, evil covenant from the marine power, evil covenant from the kingdom of the enemy. Lord, every evil covenant that is working against my life, that does not allow good things to come my way, let those covenants be destroyed now.
Amen. Jesus,
Amen. Every parent or all fathers or all families, if you see a family, turn your mama on, have your mama G, have your mama Ta, have your mama N, there is always one among them. So what? Very special. Think about it. Get it alone, seki in me. Okay, good baby, get it on me. I want to cook. I'm like, I don't worry. I'm telling you the fact. I might not say it the way I'm supposed to say it, but I'm saying a similar something to what you know is really happening. I'm at a follower. I got a to damn it, you should do call. That's a judge. I got a to suffer me, you cool, no do call. That's a judge. Am I bad though?
The power that made me to be stagnant.
Yes.
Every power that made me to be stagnant.
Made me to be stagnant, and every power that says I will be stagnant. Today, let that power catch fire. Let that power be destroyed over my life. Let the catch fire and destroy.
Amen.
Ewo Daniel. Eniyan lo mi pe eniyan ni eleyi ti mi so eniyan. Ere elero ara emi ati ni lo mu eniyan egbe re ko de so sinu oba ki. Eyin ti la ye duro go. La ye duro go eniyan somebody like you. You took the person and threw that person into the lion's den. What is your game? If the lion should eat the person up, you want to have a history that, yes, I threw somebody in the lion's den. History. Eh? And it's happening today in the world. You see, what of meaning? I want to show you here. What of meaning? What the mole? What is it? Oh, you need bigger. Oh, you need shoney. Oh, you need larry. Oh, you need shoney. Oh, you need shoney. Oh, you need baby. Oh, you need baby. What is your game, Mr. Man, Mr. Woman, that you want these people to go through all these problems? What is your effort? What is your game? I'm as a only one again. Only one. It be to be tough at the day anymore. I thought it would be more late. Yeah, only one got to make it by.
Nah, bari di Jesu. No ruko Jesu baba mo toro mo be ruko di Jesu. O gbo bi kimi ti o ta de mi mo. O gba agbara to so pe mi ni ko ja bi mi ni gbo Jesu. Nah, bari di Jesu Olorun baba mo toro mo be di Jesu. Olorun baba asiku to ni o la le yo. Ni agbara di Jesu baba ti mo sile. Olorun ya la ye gbo mi lori soke. Omo e gbo mi lori soke. Ni agbara di Jesu gbo bi ti o ta ti do mi mo. To so pe mi o ni gbo gbo agba. Yo so pe mi o ni ni gbo agba. O ti ko si gbo agba.
I don't know the mission of that woman. I don't know her mission. Only God knows her mission. Yàwó mẹ́ ká tó márì àti ṣàwọn nǹkan kan sẹ́yìn tó yẹ pé àwọn agbọ́nkọ̀ wò bóyá ayé là ń jẹ ni nígbà yẹn tó yẹ yín ta àwọn nǹkan tá fi ṣe sẹ́yìn yẹn àwọn ọmọbìnrin tá fi gbé nobody is exempted me Pastor Matthew àti ẹ̀yin náà àti ṣàwọn nǹkan sẹ́yìn àkàmà wò bóyá à ń jayé nígbà yẹn ni láti gbóbìnrin tá fi sọ wọ àti promise wọn àti ṣe some nasty things. You know, I'm not going to do that. Only one, 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 Oluwa Olorun ya nayo ti won se pe fun mi o ran duro Jesus mo se won abi nitori ise bi e abi lori ise abi ti won kan ri ka dara mi gbogbo to gbogbo ti mi ni agbara je Jesus ni agbara je Jesus eje Jesus ni ewo ni agbara je Jesus baba e tu mi sile Olorun ya nayo e tu mi sile loruko je ti e tu mi sile baba e tu mi sile e ba mi jade yen e ja fun mi loruko je se ja fun mi baba e ja fun mi omo e ja fun mi Olorun ja fun mi Olorun ya lo ye ja fun mi e joko yen fun mi ni agbara e je Jesus mi o ni wa e de lori le washua bi ba Jesus set me free washua bi ba Jesus set me free washua bi ba Jesus
set me free. Jesus set me free. Yes, we are be man. Jesus set me free. Why should I be man? Jesus set me free. Why should I be man? Oh, no, 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 no,
Let's pray for somebody among us that during the youth or something like that, he did something and then it's like he said to that particular person that no, he didn't do it, but he did it. And the like person say, okay, you will see. But it's like what that particular person said is causing limitation on the life of that particular person. Let's call upon the name of the Lord, that by the power and the blood of Jesus, today God is going to remove whatsoever cause that thing had been causing in the life of that particular person. I think you understand.
I've just said it now. And the next thing I'm about to say is almost similar to what you have just said now.
Mm.
By the grace of God, whenever I'm praying, God will use you. I just said it. Don't believe. Don't shake me for me. Don't believe that. Takapuyon. Don't takaba. Why? Why? Oh, meaning, God, I must follow one thing. I die will be to the mole. The prayer we are praying now is a prayer of self-deliverance. So many deliverance by the grace of God I have conducted for people face to face. Most of our community are in the middle of the city. ti obirin ti so ti aye ni to nju aye ni lenu
oro di
ti obirin koko oro di that evil word, any evil word that any woman, any girl, any person have said to my life and it's making my life not to be meaningful. Gbogbo oro di ti obirin koko ti so ti aye ni ti o je taye ni nitumo emi ni mo loni ni oro di yen pada One young girl, I've met her before. I saw the girl, I'm saying, I saw her. God can also open your eyes. You will see. You will see what what we are praying about. I'm telling you, most men today will go doing it because people will say, hey, what's that? That's what Mary. Let me not go into the case. But you will talk to the Lord one day. You know what? Oh, bring you one of these sorrows. Yeah, yeah, me. So you're not letting me
see.
Amen.
I hope our third man is still here. I hope the other man is still with us.
Yes, sir?
In my marriage, check it. I'm going to marry you. I just want to know what's in the deal. I'm going to Olúwa, mú ìṣẹ́ kúrò láyé mi, that's poverty. Mú ìṣẹ́ kúrò nínú ayé mi.
Ìṣẹ́,
that's poverty, ìṣẹ́. Olúwa, mú ìṣẹ́ kúrò nínú ayé mi. Take poverty away from my life. Bless me abundantly. Let the blessings of Abraham, let it be my portion.
Amen.
The blessings of Abraham, let it be my portion.
Amen.
Please
me. Please talk your mother prayer and talk to the Lord. Tell him to increase. Amen.
We are entering a new week.
Amen.
We are already in a new week. But enter one new week. See about tomorrow's new week. After one new week. Let us see new week. No, no, no. So, Lord, make this new week a prosperous week for me. Make this new week a week that I will find favor from you. Make this new week a week that I will miraculous touch from you. Let me see this new week. Amen. that.
Amen.
Amen. Before we round up, let's talk to the Lord once again. Hello,
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Amen. Sorry, please, after round of meals, but I can't bad luck after round of. Every monitoring spirit, monitoring gadget, every gadget that the enemy has used to monitor my life, to monitor my business, to monitor my family, to monitor my breakthrough, my blessings, Father, let this monitoring gadget catch fire.
Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name we pray. Jesus' name we pray. Our mighty Father, we glorify your name. We thank you, Lord, because you bring us to the basis. We know you have the reason you have organized this prayer meeting, O Lord. And I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, as we men, we come before you. Deliverance you have done for us in our life, in Jesus' name. Almighty Father, we bring all what we have asked today, O Lord. It's a major deliverance. When an animal is being tied, that animal cannot go beyond the where the owner wanted to go. Almighty Father, here we are. We have achieved a Lord, but those achievements, they are very, very limited, and we need to go forward. We pray by the power in the blood, Lord Jesus Christ. Every force that said, where are we going? Every force that said, no, it is not possible. Every force that said, it is only you. Every force that said, there is no way. Every force that laughing with us, but inside, they are our enemy. I pray by the power in the blood, Lord Jesus Christ. Your fire from above, we consume them with all their applying our life in Jesus' name. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, Almighty Father, where there's no way, where we thought there's no way before, from this morning, by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, there's a way there for us in Jesus' name. Almighty Father, caterpillar from above. Almighty Father, that making way. Almighty Father, the Holy Spirit above, that guiding people in their way. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, by the power of coming together this morning, Almighty Father, you are making way for three of us in Jesus' name. The block road, your heavenly caterpillar is removing them in the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty, we pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. Every one of us, Lord, we are going to fulfill destiny in Jesus' name. Almighty Father, spectacular thing that is very great and that even we have never expected. Oh Lord, as you are leading us this morning by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, you are lifting our head up among every people in this world in Jesus' name. Almighty Father, Almighty, I bring three of us under you by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. What we bow down for us in Jesus' name, and your grace will be sufficient for us. The Bible lets us know that angel in heaven is going to be praying for us. Oh Lord, we call by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ that your angels and Jesus Christ, our master, our leader, our creator, is praying for us this morning in Jesus' name. All problems like mountains, oh Lord, by the power of coming together, we are reducing them to the minimum level and we are becoming an overcomer. We are becoming dominion over them in Jesus' name. Way is being open for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Way is being open for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Way is being open for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Way is being open for us in the name of Jesus Christ. And then we are claiming our head among every situation, of all areas we find ourselves, in all places we find ourselves. We are claiming our head in the name of Jesus Christ. And all the battles you have won for us this evening, by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, those battles, they are not raising up again in Jesus' name. And your name is going to be glorified. We pray for every one of us as your servant, especially the person that lead today. You will continue to empower him in Jesus' name. All the forces against him, we bring all that is foot in the name of Jesus Christ. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, he shall walk all over all the forces that's against him in Jesus' name. Wisdom, knowledge, and understanding in name. Almighty Father, for the exposure of this this ministry, Father, you will give to him in Jesus' name. In all his time, he will be giving all the praises to Almighty God and not himself in Jesus' name. And the name of the Lord will be glorified. This time next year, Almighty Father, by the time he looks back, where he's going to find himself spiritually, materially, just because of the gift you have bestowed upon him, Almighty, you will be surprised in Jesus' name. For every one of us, oh Lord, beyond our expectation, you are lifting our head up today in Jesus' name. All those bad eyes that is monitoring us, that is looking at us, that say there's no, by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, turn all those eyes, turn them to blood in Jesus' name. Let them be blood in Jesus' name. Let them be blood in Jesus' name. Every force that is monitoring ourselves, Almighty Father, let us see, put it down upon them in Jesus' name. They shall not arise. So shall it be in Jesus' name. For this moment, Almighty Father, in Yoruba language, we have decided to call it Asirinla. In the English language, we have decided to call it divine intercession. Almighty Father, you will enlighten this program for us in Jesus' name. And not because we want name, but because of the deliverance of every man we have known. And this will be done through for the glory of your name in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, because you are the Lord that answers prayer. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. So let's share the grace together. Please, for the next one, anybody we can invite, let us invite them. If possible, we may decide to have an account whereby we are going to be contributing. People that is joining, that they find they have financial problem, we may be buying card for them as a way of helping them. You know, by the time we are doing it, many people that deliver day to day will be contributing. So please, it may not be today's work. It may not be next week's work, but let's have it in mind. And everyone of us, that if we can find any sponsor that can be sponsoring us for people that cannot buy card in Nigeria. In the United States, we know that people can avoid that. We are going to be doing it, and God is going to help us in Jesus' name. But only one person cannot do it. But I know by the time we put the resources, you know, when you are a man of God, you put all your resources in the ministry. And God knows how to return it back to every one of us. And God is going to return it back for every one of us in Jesus' name. Let's share the grace together.
How much is it in Nigeria?
I think $5 is okay. Like our pastor that lead us, we have always been buying $5 card for him.
That's the boss revolution card. What is the name of the card?
Something I'm using. Immediately I put his name. It will search the kind of card he is using. So immediately he bring out the card. He will bring it to card. If it is air something, if it is global, he will just tell me. But if it is MTN, he will just tell me that he's using MTN. So I will just, and then we bring the amount of card, $5, $10, $15, $20. So I will just pick the $5. Immediately I pick the $5, he will send it to him. And then he will charge my credit card. So, maybe Pastor Tolu will still talk about that. But I think if we can do it, God is going to enlighten this ministry. Because the more the people know it, the more they are going to be coming in, the more at long run, the reward is going to be coming unto us. But we are not waiting for the reward. We want the deliverance for the people. And God is going to do it in Jesus' name. So, Pastor Tula, I'm using Boss Revolution.
I'm going home already.
Hello, sir.
Hello, I'm using Boss Revolution. Boss Revolution. Okay. Boss Revolution. So.
Hello.
Hello. Can you hear me? Mo ni mo lo Boss Revolution. If there's any other question, maybe after we can discuss it.
Okay.
But if we continue, just men, and I know by the power that God is going to enlighten this ministry God has given
with
to
what
us.
With what we did tonight, I'm impressed.
Amen, sir.
Thank you.
So,
sir.
Pastor Nash.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate your time, and I appreciate your prayer. By the grace of God, next week, I will try to see how to design a page, men's program, collaborated with UDP over there in America. So I will see how to design a program. By next week, I believe it will be more than this. And one of the major problems or the challenge I think Nigerians will have is just the aspect of the card, as Pastor Matthew has just said. So if whatever we can do to help others, we are not doing it. All that we are doing will not be in vain. As we are doing it, God is seeing our labor, is seeing all our efforts. And I believe God that God will also supply us back plentifully in Jesus' name.
Amen. One thing I still want us to do.
I'm not boasting. It's not even the money. It's the zeal. Like for the first time now. I really appreciate the prayer point.
Amen. Please, I still want us to
Matthew soon. Matthew soon, Lori phone. think that this is a physical something, Shigun. I really appreciate your prayer points and the way you... I really learned a lot today. So I want people like you, not just... it's nothing to me to buy a car for 10 people, 100 people. It's what God is doing to us in America.
So a ma jọ ma gbadura adura na na le fi segun gbogbo ohun to nsele ni aye yi ko tin kan mi ti mi ni adura na ni olodun de ni mi ma kepe. So I appreciate you as well, sir.
Let us apart that other one is a personal one. Let's still continue. I still want this one to continue to be under the Deeper Life Bible Church and Lottery Ministry. Please.
I'm not doing anything. But
so that one will still continue to be there. And then what I say... How we are going to be informing other people, let us... we will work on it by the grace of the Lord. We will work on it. Are there any assistance? Hold on.
Let me just tell you something. I want us to do this thing. Let's start from the people over there in America. Because look at what the other man, Pastor Tulu, said now. Anything that man fire you, and I understand where I understand the angle is coming from. So, yeah, sir. So, won do yin to sumo yin e ba won so emi lawa ma se to
serious bi ti ti
yin to serious ni o
bi ti ti yin bayi ati bi ti boda ma bi ti pastor mati to serious to focus bayi to ma prayer point pe
to focus ati ya ni awon eyan be yen na nilo a ma gbadura olorun
because we need a good foundation for this thing. We need a very good foundation. Emi like e o, personally emi like e.
Let's share the grace together. We still move forward in this shortly. Let's share the grace together. But I still looking up. We will expand it.
How my expand?
Many people are under bondage. Iro awon Ademolu, they are under bondage. You may not know. Twenty months of personal thing, but. Gbogbo wọn báyìí wọn ò sí ní United States, but they are in South Africa. People like that, OTA. So we bring a lot of people like that in. God will help us. Let us share the grace together.
Grace of our Lord
Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, our God, and the fellowship of Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall
follow
all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Praise the Lord. God, we'll see you on the next meeting on Thursday. Amen. Thank you. God bless you.
Good night, sir.
Good night. Oh, but I can see Father James, sorry off my thing.
Okay, sir.